arrive, but they're going to remain suspicious of a newcomer. We need to give them something to talk about. Start getting into it with the local authorities.
All patrols, units are in high speed pursuit of a single vehicle. Moving this to Channel 4. Any free units to switch over now, please. Suspect's driving a black Ford Escort.
I'm losing them. Can't keep up.
BCB, repeat. BCB on suspect.
I got him. I'm right back on him. He's running. Whole crane just came down. We got major damage here.
Roger that. We'll get EMS out to you right away.
Dispatch. Yeah, dispatch. Advise units. Advise units. Target is leaving the road. He's flying off the road. This guy's insane.
Off view.
Hold on, I'm looking for him.
All units, the suspect was last seen. Head south on Capitol Street. I do have a go to set up on containment. Switch over to Channel 3 and stand by, please.
Dispatch, 724 requesting a 1085. I'm the only one in this quadrant. Repeat, I'm all alone up here.
You're making an impression. Keep up the good work. They will call. Trust me.
Check your screens. Call's gonna be on Channel 2. Suspect's driving a black Ford Escort.
Dispatch, stand by with an APB on suspect vehicle.
Okay, be advised, suspect was last seen moving west on I-20. Roadblocks to be set up in the surrounding area. Call us still code 6.
This is 724. Yeah, we're coming in fast south of the area. All other units, keep your ears on. All units return to normal status. Looks like we missed them.
Suspect Control units, we got a code 3 chase in progress. Members on other calls clear. Stand by to assist, please. Send the details now. Suspect's driving a black Ford Escort.
He turned off. He's off the road surface.
I got units in, I got guys in trouble here. We need major help out here now.
Units in the area, be advised. Code 6 suspect was last seen moving north on Gusa Road. Supervisor wants a quadrant to be set up. Stand by, position should be coming up on your screens now.
We're really wasting our time out here now. He's gone.
Be advised, pursuit is in progress, code 3, currently northbound on Sutton Lane. Primary unit will handle this call. Suspect's driving a black Ford Escort.
He's scratching our paint here. 1045, fall back when I move in. He just hit a motorist. No injuries. I'm still 1087. Suspect on. Scaffolding rigged out. He went right through it.
Cover units, listen up. That vehicle was last reported westbound on the Ocean Freeway. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction. Stand by for further info.
Zach, yeah, that's right, we met. Look, now I want to see what you've got. 6 p.m., Old Cutler Road by the drive. You and me, Beto. You and me.
Refusing to pull over for police. Requesting units switch over to Channel 4 and stand by. Suspect's driving a black Ford Escort.
Pursuit now northbound. Now northbound.
Visual contact broken on code 6 suspect. I'm trying to get a 20.
Cover units, be advised. Suspect was last seen heading north on the Crossroads Expressway. You're a go for containment. 10 block radius. Stand by for update.
10-4 dispatch. 30's en route.
Attention, please. Units are to cancel quadrant and head back to duty. Got a code 6 refusing to pull over for police. Requesting units switch over to Channel 4 and stand by. Suspect's driving a black Ford Escort.
Code 6, he just ran me in the side. We're maintaining pursuit. Just turned west. He's now westbound.
Suspect a pursuit call. Suspect was last seen westbound on Ocean Expressway. Quadrants to be set up from his last known 20 in the direction of travel, please.
A 6-8 coming in from the east.
Dispatch, how much longer do you want us out here, huh? We got zero hits so far.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, Zach may be small time, but he still may be our way in.
Action for you. I'll keep you posted.